During this period, I've had several conversations with our doctors, and I have been able to see the zeal, the commitment they have portrayed towards helping the people. So I want to tell you, our doctors, our nurses, our clinicians, our lab technicians, our young people that have volunteered, our interns in the medical fraternity, I want to personally thank you for the good work that you're doing for all of us. I want to say thank you to you for the lives you're saving. I want to appreciate all the sacrifice, all the commitment, all the time that you have brought forward to be able to help all of us. We will pray for you. I will pray for you. I will pray for you every day of my life, that God grants you happiness. God grants you long and healthy and happy life, so that we be remembered that you stood with us, and we shall continue to say thank you and pray for you. Mungu awabariki sana. Sana tena. Sana tena.